everybody should have like a chill place. A place they can go that just makes them feel good, forget about everything else, get them in their comfort zone, and just be there. And this is my chill place. This is Tat Ton Waterfall in Chaiyaphum Province, Thailand. About a 20-minute drive from our house. I haven't been here for years. And I've seen some natural erosion from the last time I was here. A lot of boulders have fallen off the top of the falls into the water, and the whole geology has changed a bit. So it's pretty cool to see it, you know, 10 years later, after some heavy storms and stuff like that. And I'd forgotten how much I appreciate this place because I hadn't been here for a while. But letting the dogs relax, get some fresh water, cool off. Right at the top of the falls. The weather is perfect. It's in the 80s. The water is nice and refreshing. I should have brought a change of clothes because I would definitely be swimming right now. I will be back here soon and take a dip. Bring the GoPro so you can get some underwater shots here. Fish all over the place. Surprised they haven't gone over the falls, but there's a ton of fish right up there. So if you're in Chaiyaphum, highly recommended you come here.
น้ำใสเนาะคือน้ำจะแดงมาลุ้นกันข้างนอกข้างนอกสนุกสนานไปไหนก็ได้เดินไหนก็ได้มาดูก็ได้มา